Hello, this is a quick video to show how to mask an object in Photoshop. I have downloaded an image from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photoshop to open the image. To make a mask, firstly we make the selection. In this tutorial, I will use the quick selection tool. And then I click here to select the lemon and the leaves. Now, if we want to make a layer mask, we can go to the layer and then go down to here. We can find the layer mask and click it. So we can make the layer mask now. This is the way to make a layer mask. I undo it. Control Z. The alternative way to make a mask, we can make a vector mask. To make a vector mask, we can go to Window to open the paths. And then in the path, we can find the make work path from selection. We click it to make a path, to create a new path. And then make sure that we select the path and the layer and go to layer and choose vector mask, use current path. Then we have a vector mask now. This is how we can mask an object in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matisse. See you in the next video. Bye bye.